So I interviewed Dan. It was a great interview. I mean, he's slamming chairs on the ground and hitting walls and going through all these drills. And you guys know him. He's a fantastic person, great family. And it was an entertaining interview. Heck, he was out of breath in half that interview, stuff he was doing.